Sorry, I haven't been on for a while. I'm actually on vacation right now out here in LA. And I want to drop a quick video. I'm in the LA area visiting family, friends, that type of thing. And I'm looking at what's going on here in LA, West LA. I see some sports facilities going up, always construction. There's never a time when LA is not under construction in some way, shape, or form. But it is in an area where that is highly, highly populated. And so as an investor, how do you make money in LA? I'm going to give you two or three ways to make money. First, buy a property that is in the West LA market. Let's say, for instance, you come across a property at $650, right? Because let's say it's a three bedroom, two bath, $650,000. Crazy. It could be $750, it'd be $850, depending on the zip code and the area and the location and that type of thing. These areas are insane. So what you do with a property like that is you just buy it and hold it. Hold it for a year, right? Turn around and resell it. Match what you make on profit as to what you're making on your job. Lots of times you'll make more buying and holding that property, turn around and selling it, than you would on your 9-to-5 job. Because these areas in LA, they got this hyper growth that is crazy and the demand is insane. And it continues to grow. Second way, buy a property, do Airbnb, rent it out. That would be a great niche because LA is a market, is an area that's always in some type of demand. Okay, people coming to visit, people coming to go to events, that type of thing. Another thing you could do is see within a specific area, what are three bedroom, two baths houses going for? Find a two bedroom, one bath in that specific area, in that specific zip code, okay? See what the construction costs are. And if you can get that 2-in-1 significantly lower than that 3-in-2, buy it. Add on another bed and bath and then turn around and flip it. Or you can wait another year and turn around and flip it. Whatever it is, I'm gonna be honest. If you can go ahead and get yourself a piece of property here, if you can afford to play this game in this market, I mean, I don't see you losing. As long as you're smart about your ways and about your financing, to be smart about that. You know, go once again. You can attend a local real estate, a Los Angeles real estate investment club, a local LA REIA, see what they're doing. But those three ways, you can go ahead and make some money in the LA market. Have a good one, guys.